And this is Mr. Carlos. Carlos's ID number is 847-93953. Look at him. He's just a lover. He loves his little chin scratched. He is a male, short-haired Chihuahua mix. We think he's about 5, but he's just got such beautiful young puppy energy. He's got a great mix of both mellowness and puppy energy. He did come to our shelter as a stray on the 22nd of January from Baldwin Park. But just a lot of sweetness, a lot of love. He's about 7 pounds, so he's great. He's a great purse dog. You can take him anywhere. You can take him on a plane, on a road trip, in the mountains, and he'd be a great companion. He's fantastic on a leash, and look at him. He's showing us all his stuff. He's clearly not shy. He's great with dogs of all sizes and breeds. He was saying hi to a couple of pit bulls just a few minutes ago, so he's clearly a brave dog, and he's a lover, not a fighter. He's alert. He loves people. He's very curious. He would be a great dog for any family. He just needs a good home and somebody to love him. Do you have anything else you want to add about Carlos?
No, I think you've really kind of hit it all.
Yeah.
It's just, you can take him everywhere.
Anywhere.
Errands, sitting on your lap, at your computer, watching TV. You know, whatever. He is just, you know, loves everybody, everything. He's just a great
and he looks
guy.
Very, very trainable. So please give Carlos a wonderful home today.